ఎలక్ట్రిక్ పొటెన్షియల్ డ్యూ టు ఏ పాయింట్ ఛార్జ్. Electric potential due to a point charge. Already we know that. What is the potential? Availability of the charge. Right? Around the charge, field is there. At every point is characterized by electric potential energy. The change of potential energy per unit charge is known as electric potential. Or other words, what is the next definition? Work done by the unit positive charge in moving from infinity distance to a point in the electric field is called electric potential. Now, in order to calculate the potential, you want to calculate work done. In order to calculate the work done, you want to calculate the force. First of all, you want to calculate the force. Next, work done. Next, potential. Now, what are the formulae? V is equals to W by Q. W is equals to force into displacement. That is Fs cos theta. Right? Therefore, F is equals to, what is there? F is equals to, what do you say? Eq. Once you want to calculate the force, next, work done, you want to calculate. Once you calculate the work done, you can calculate the potential. Now, let us consider this is the charge. This is the charge. Right? Around the charge, there is an electric field. This charge is located at a point O, and there is a distance, that is P. At this point, what is the potential difference? Now, that P point is at a distance of, what to say, small r. Let us consider a point O at which the charge Q is located. Now, we want to calculate the potential at a point P, which is at a distance of r. Now, here in this case, what is the potential difference definition? Take a unit positive charge, move from infinity to that particular point. Now, what is the infinite distance? This is the infinite distance. This is the infinite distance up to infinite. Now, let us consider there are two points. Let us consider there are two points. This point is represented by A. This point is represented by B. Between these two points, what is the displacement? Displacement is dx, little displacement. Now, a point is at a distance of x. A point is at a distance of x. Therefore, now, to calculate the potential, you want work done. To calculate the work done, you want that is force. To calculate the force, electric field intensity. At the point A, right, electric field intensity is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by, what to say, from the point Q, a point is at a distance of x, therefore x square. Right? Now, here in this case, whenever a unit positive charge, this is the unit positive charge. The unit positive charge is placed. Whenever a unit positive charge at the point C. Now, the force experienced by right, unit positive charge right, F is equals to what to say, EQ. F is equals to EQ. Right, at the point E, at the point A, what is the electric field intensity? 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q by, x square, right, Q. Q is called unit positive charge, that equals to 1. That implies, that is, what is F? F is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q by x square. Now, this is called first equation. This is called second equation. Now, the charge is moving from unit positive charge is moving from A to B. Right, what is the force direction here at the point A? The force direction is like this. That is, what is the direction we are moving from A to B? Therefore, here A to B. Now, the unit positive charge is moving from A to B, right? Work done is equals to Fs cos theta. Right, now, we are moving a small displacement dx. Right? Now, in this case, it is applying the force F. The force is rightward, the displacement is leftward. Therefore, what is the angle? 180. For a small displacement dx, work done is also small. Therefore, dw is equals to F into dx into cos 180 is equals to how much? Minus 1. Therefore, dw is equals to, F is equals to, already we know that, 1 by, that is 4 pi epsilon naught into q by x square into dx, and there is a minus 1. It is like this. Therefore, from this one, this is called, what to say, third equation. Now, what is my sequence to calculate the potential? We want to calculate work done. To calculate the work done, you want to calculate, that is, force. To calculate the force, electric field intensity you want to calculate. Now, at the point A, what is the electric field intensity? E is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into q by x square. Because the point A is at a distance of x. Now, that force experienced by the unit positive charge at the point A. Therefore, F is equals to EQ. Already E is there, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, that is Q by X square. Now, this is the charge which is moving. What charge which is moving? That is unit positive charge we are moving. What is a unit positive charge? Q is replaced by 1. Therefore, F is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by x square. This is called second equation. Now, I am moving the charge from A to B. It is against to the field. Therefore, there is a work done. Therefore, what is the work done formula? W is equals to Fs cos theta. I am moving a small displacement. Therefore, work done is also very small. Therefore, for a small displacement, dx, work done is also represented by dw. As the displacement is from A to B, the force is away from the charge. Therefore, the displacement and force both are in an opposite direction. Therefore, theta is equals to 180, cos 180 is equals to 1 minus 1, dw is equals to minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into q by x square into dx. Now, work done we calculated. Right, definition of the potential. Work done by the unit positive charge in moving from infinity to that particular point P. Now, the total work done, total work done means, what is our work done? dW is equals to minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into q by that is x square into dx. In order to calculate the total work done, the total work done can be calculated by integrating the above equation.